jeans on. My by any means on. Partin', I'm getting my scream on. End of the kingdom. But watch what you bring home. You see a black man with a white woman at the top floor, they gon' come to King Kong. Middle America packed in. Can't they see me in my black skin? Number one question they asking. Fuck every question you asking. If I don't get ran at my Catholics, it comes to conservative Baptists. Claiming I'm overreacting like the black kids in Chirac, bitch. Four in the morning, and I'm zoning. They say I'm possessed. It's the omen, I keep it 300. Like the Romans, 300 bitches. We're the Trojans, baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted, and you know it, and you know it. So follow me, y'all, cause this shit about to go. I'm doing 500, I'm out of control. But there's nowhere to go. And there's no way to slow. If I knew what I knew in the past, I would have been like that on your ass.
Darling, darling. People here are a lot closer than what I saw in other places, and I really clicked with the guys here. Everybody's got together in one cohesive unit. It's so different, but everybody gets along extremely well. And we have a great time.
Yeah, when I came to FSU, I didn't really know what to expect, but joining the Chi Phi fraternity helped me make friends and become brothers with over 100 individuals who really stand by me and support me through whatever I want to do.
We're all totally different people, and it's a very diverse crowd, but you make some of the best friends you'll ever make, just whether you know, meeting someone, going to the gym, hanging out on the deck after class, whatever, or going out and having some of the best times of your life.
Yeah, the social stuff comes with it, but at the end of the day, it's all about the brotherhood. I think that's one of our best strengths. All of a sudden, you're surrounded by your best friends. That really is what brotherhood is.
Chi Phi pushed me to get involved on campus. I ran to be on the Union Board of Florida State. As a matter of fact, Chi Phi actually has the most participation in student government than any other organization on campus.
By putting yourself out there, you're going to join an organization that's probably the most diverse on campus.
Back to my freshman year, it's amazing to see how far Chi Phi has come and how much we've grown. This past year, we won dance marathon back to back, homecoming, multiple sorority philanthropies. We're a top three sports IM team, and we have one of the largest presences on campus. This past year, with all those accomplishments, we've won Fraternity of the Year, also known as the President's Cup, and it's only getting better. And this is because of the leaders we have in our chapter and the values we instill in our new member process.
Bitch, I'm the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get